Canadian champion, Brian Joubert, the world champion, has been good. Stands first, Lee Barkel at the boards. Buttle, the leader after the short program.
And with his lead coming in here and the skate of Brian Joubert, Jeffrey needs just over 149 points to win. His season's best came a few weeks ago at the Four Continents competition where he scored 150.
Wasting no time at all. Triple axel combination. Already he's doing what's been missing from this event, combinations.
He's been a world championship silver medalist, an Olympic bronze medalist, seeking the top of the podium now. Safe to say, this might be his to win.
He's off to a good start, but the next element will tell the story. He has not been able to land two triple axels in the same program this year. Here it comes.
Come on, buddy. Got it! As he skates into his last jump, I am holding my breath.
And he hung on!
I think Jeffrey Buttle's world is about to change.
Earlier, he lost the national title to Patrick Chen. Jeffrey Buttle has won something today. There can be no question.
You know what? I'll bet he's not even tired right now.
Did he put a foot wrong in two performances at the World Championships? He was spectacular. Lee Barkel giving him a hug. Spectacular choreography by David Wilson. And look at the height on this triple-triple combination. Perfect control on the landing. Second jump almost as big as the first with the same kind of control.
And I think that it's the way that he is in the air in the perfect position, but his ability, well, not quite so much there, but his ability to keep the flow on the landings.
Interesting to watch his coach, Lee Barkel. He never gets ruffled or excited, as cool as a cucumber. And that was his reaction to a triple axel, his second triple axel, and a key moment for Jeffrey Buttle. He has not been able to put those two jumps in his free program in over 2 years.
A slow rebirth. And I think that losing the national title could have been the relief, the breath that he needed to breathe tonight.
Debbie Wilkes, Lee Barkel, over the boards to watch Jeffrey Buttle. Start numbers. He needs 149-13 to beat that man right there, Brian Joubert of France.
Andrew Bindia, Kenny Jen, Oscar. Hi, Chris. Salut, Tara.
Here they come. Way up on technical elements. Way up on presentation. He's done it, and more. .63.07 over the moon, Jeffrey Buttle. It is the greatest victory of an illustrious career. No topping that. Jeff Buttle, world champion from Canada.
Yeah.